For nearly a decade, we've watched the Saints as they rose from humble beginnings to becoming an unstoppable force of nature. In that time, we've seen how the Saints rose to power. We've seen how the Saints enact vengeance. We've even seen how the Saints united both humanity and Velociraptors. But for the first time ever, I share with you the most important story yet. For this, my friends, is how the Saints saved Christmas.
Claws holds up under a protective shield, gaining strength. At midnight, he'll be unstoppable. Unless you can bring holiday cheer back to the people before the clock strikes 12. Use Santa's sleigh to deliver presents to those on the nice list. And punish the naughty with coal. Hopefully we can kill the bastard and save your future from the hell I've lived.
I'm ready to spread the holiday cheer. Just tell me how.
It's really quite simple. You must deliver presents to the nice girls and boys and send coal to those who are naughty.
All right, that's easy.
Oh, believe me. Try visiting the entire world in a single evening before you say it's easy. Though, as my junior Santa, I'm sure you'll do just fine.
They call me Junior Santa.
Careful. Clauses even turn the weather against you if you fly too high.
Here comes the gifts, people.
And don't forget coal delivery. That's very important, too.
I wouldn't be full of cheer if I got coal, though.
It reminds people that they have to be better if they want to be on the nice list. After all, nobody wants to be on the naughty list.
So this nice list, am I on it?
You've come a long way since you rescued me. You still need to understand the true giving spirit of the holidays.
I know I can do it, Santa.
You don't want them to wake up. It's important to make deliveries while people still sleep in their
beds. Why hide when everyone would love to know you really exist?
That's a story I'm sure you're not interested in.
As Junior Santa? I don't know.
Well, there may have been incidents with her mother attacking me under some mistletoe. When Mary saw the lipstick on my fur collar, I told her it wasn't my fault. But ever since then, she's insisted I only deliver presents while everyone's asleep.
Wow, TMI from Santa.
Hey,
Clause's force field. Keep going.
You're naughty and you know it, here's some coal. If you're naughty and you know it, here's some coal. If you're naughty and you know it, then the flames will surely show it. If you're naughty and you know it, here's some coal.
That's quite a catchy song. Would you mind if I sang it on future holidays?
As long as you think of me.
It in your heart, defeat Claws. Remember to embrace the spirit of the season.
Don't worry, Santa. I will.
It's almost midnight. You have to hurry.
The spirit's alive, but still I stand. Once you're dead, I'll corrupt this land.
These people will come around. How can you not know what a Festivus pole is?
You need to perform a feat of strength!
The pole never saw it coming.
Now we all have to bitch at each other!
Come again?
It's called airing grievances.
I can't stand those diet cookies and baking.
My turn! I'm sick and tired of how everyone takes it for granted that I'm always going to hack this. Find information on that, or know where to go and what to do next. Did I ever get a bonus or some shift for doing all this for you? No.
Did you know that shift you're on? We kinda gave it to you.
Oh. Yeah, I guess you did. Well, never mind then. What about you, Pierce? You always complain about something. Let's hear it.
Yeah, I'm cool.
Wait, what?
Really? I got nothing?
Well, it's a holiday miracle.
Nothing. Any ideas?
Finish delivering the presents, of course.
Can't do that without the sleigh.
Well then, Saint Pinsy to the rescue.
I know you're a genius, but how?
You can't stop Christmas just because of a crashed sleigh and a few broken presents. I figured since you gave me the spaceship, I might as well help save the holidays.
You put my workshop out of business, young lady.
Santa, I'd never want to step on your toes like that.
Don't, he's just teasing you. It's impossible to tell the difference with him sometimes.
Use your telekinesis to pass out the presents!
I hope you've been good.
You
think it's cheer, but you cannot see. All of these people now serve me!
Claus is converting more people! Keep it up! He's getting desperate!
You've been good! Holiday.
Let some cheer to your hearts!
Did it!
Easy, fools. Look on in wonder. Here comes Claus to tear you asunder!
Guys, I think we failed. No! Pick up all this power just to strike him! Kill him now!
He's still...
Well, that's because he's protected by the hatred and greed of those still on the lawsuit. Only one thing can kill that.
Hearing and cheering. I know, Cosmic don't have to line laptop and bondage harness.
A holiday without new bakeware and a flamethrower.
Just a thing. A brand new bioengineered arm.
Just want to be clear. You can't murder your way onto the nice list.
Santa, I...
You never believed in me. But despite that, you spread cheer to the people of Steelport. You saved the holiday, and for that, I thank you. But it takes more than one good deed to show a change of heart.
I know, Santa.
Listen, the night isn't over yet. Experience the joy of Christmas, not because it will keep me from becoming a god tyrant, but because it feels good to spread joy to strangers and build memories with family and friends. You do that, and I'll put you on the nice list.
Are you sure there's time?
It's Christmas. There's always time for a miracle. Yeah!
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air, what a bright time. It's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in the one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingle. Jingle bell rock.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing, jingle.